Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error warning to load an ES module, and you may be getting this error in Node.js or React.js code. So now let's see how we can solve this error by two ways. So the first way is we are getting this error because we have used the import keyword, okay? And here you can see it clearly says error in import. So rather than importing by using the import keyword, we can use the require keyword over here, something like this. If I scroll down, yeah, something like this. So if I just copy this and if I just replace this code and uncomment this also, this also does the same import thing, but here we will be using the required thing. And if I clear it and if I run my program, I'll be getting no errors. So this is the first way, and the second way is going to be having the same import statement, but we will be making a change in package.json file. So just go to package.json file and just go to the last. You shouldn't disturb any of the things available in case if you're having some scripts or versions, author, everything. Don't disturb any of those. Just come to the last, put a comma, and you need to type in double quotes. So it's going to be type colon, and you need to type module. That's it. So basically you need to just add a key as type and assign value as module to it at the last thing. Once you're done with this, again go to the same code, and I'm having import, and if I just now run it again, here you can see I have got the print statement, no errors now, and I'm also using import statement over here. So these are the two ways how you can solve this error, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in React.js, Node.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, CRUD operations, as well as other programming videos in AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.